Good morning students, let's start our new module on introduction to computers. In this module we are going to learn about parts of computer, but before moving forward let's have a quick recap for the same. In the previous module we learned about what is computer, what are the main functions of computer, who is known as the father of computer. Today we are going to learn about different parts of computer. Different parts of a computer. Just like a body, a computer is also made up of many parts. These parts work together to perform different functions. As we have learnt in EVS lesson My Body that we human beings have different parts and they all perform different functions. Similarly, a computer is also made up of different parts and they have their own different functions. So let's see which all parts are there. A computer is made up of the following basic parts: monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, speakers, and printer. Monitor. A monitor allows you to see what you are doing on the computer. The monitor looks like a TV screen. CPU. The CPU solves problem and control operation of all other parts of computer. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. Another thing, CPU is also called the brain of the computer. Keyboard. A keyboard is used for typing. The keyboard has keys for alphabets, numbers, and signs. Pressing the keys to write something on the computer is called typing. When you type the command, the computer starts working on that command. Mouse. A mouse is a pointing device and used for pointing and clicking. The mouse has two buttons and a scrolling wheel between the two buttons. The mouse has a pointer linked to the screen which moves in the direction the mouse moves. By clicking the buttons on the mouse, you give commands to the computer. Speakers. Speakers help you to listen to the sounds by the computer. Computer speakers are just like stereo speakers. They are usually two in number and come in various sizes. UPS. The UPS stands for Uninterrupted Power Supply. We attach a UPS to our computer so that it does not switch off suddenly when electricity goes off. The UPS works on batteries. Printer. A printer prints the result of your work from the computer screen on a sheet of a paper. This is called a printout. So, today in this module, we discussed about main parts of the computer and their functions. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.